that little mouse, cause I'm an albatross.
So, hello guys, we're going to make a portal to the underworld base. So, all we need is an obsidian. Next is the flint and steel, and we can use also a block of quartz or a white or blocks of quartz so that we can design it. So that's it. So we can make now our portal to underworld. So let's start.